Hi, Jim Roddy here, author of The Walk-On Method to Career and Business Success, with a quick update for you on the book. One of the great things that's happened since we went to press is all the positive feedback that we've been receiving from readers, whether it's through a social media post, somebody actually dropping a note in the mail, or an email that we've received. I wanted to share one of those emails with you that really jumped out to me and really captures the essence and the purpose of the book and how it can be applied. So the reader writes, "Wow, I started reading last night and I could not stop. You found a way to put into words the way my entire professional career has been achieved. I've tried to explain these things to my employees, but the words never seem to come out the correct way. Your five steps could not be more on point with success. I think I read the entire time with my mouth open, with the way you put into words the things I have learned, preached, tried to teach over my years of working on my career. I'm extremely thankful with the way you wrote this book. So many people out there are trying to find a gimmick and usually overcomplicate things. You've simplified the point in such a great way that all people can understand the method." So really appreciate that note and really appreciate how they captured the essence of really what the book is trying to do. It's not just some philosophical book or some mindset book. It's something that you can apply to your life, whether you've been in the workforce for many years and you want to get more out of your career, or whether you're just getting started, or like this person here, whether you're trying to, you're a leader, you're trying to teach some folks inside your organization. Well, thank you again for your interest in the Walk-On Method to Career and Business Success, and I hope to see you again soon.